Hello there, PingSkillers, and welcome to this video on the forehand counterhit. There are three critical factors: the start position, the finish position, and your feet position. The start position, you must have your bat at hip height and your bat facing where you want the ball to go. Finish up near your right eyebrow for a good finish position, and then have your feet square on or slightly side on to the table, and you'll have a brilliant forehand counterhit, or forehand drive, as some people call it.